features and need different varieties. Normally we find these kinds of fishes in the deep sea. If we go under the water,